Your dentist will try to save as many as possible of your natural teeth. If that's not possible, you may have to consider a complete denture or an implant-supported denture. With today's materials and improved technology, dentists can fashion dentures that fit comfortably and appear natural. Although dentures may look like your natural teeth, they cannot work like them. Like artificial limbs, dentures cannot truly replace their natural counterparts. You will have to learn how to use your dentures, which can take several months. Simple actions like speaking and eating may feel different, and you may have to learn to make adjustments. Complete dentures cover your entire jaw, either upper or lower. Some people refer to them as plates. Complete dentures rest directly on the gum that covers the bone. However, a type of full denture, called an overdenture, fits over a few remaining teeth that have been shaped by your dentist. Maintaining a few natural teeth and replacing the missing teeth with an overdenture has several advantages. Your natural teeth help preserve bone. Your remaining natural teeth bear some of the chewing pressure, which reduces pressure on other areas of the jaw. Your remaining teeth improve the stability of the denture and make it less likely to shift in your mouth. Your sense of where your jaw is in space and the pressure you are placing on the denture is better than the sense you have after losing all of your teeth. Keeping some teeth can help you psychologically accept your denture. Overdentures also can fit over implants instead of natural teeth. In fact, implants originally were developed to give people artificial roots on which to place bridges or dentures in the lower jaw. The denture can fit directly onto the implants. Or a metal bar can link implants together, providing support for the denture.